Someone's beaten me to it. I'll have to take a closer look.
Is nothing sacred? Ancient and valuable relics were housed in this temple. Now the scum has taken it all and burned it down.
They've burned it to cover their tracks.
The scum ran off towards town with an armload of our most sacred items. Likely in the beggar's quarter, from the look of him.
These pots were broken before the fire. A battered scarf. I'm looking for someone with torn clothes. Clothes are torn, and they match the color.
Thank you.
I found the final steely pieces. All of the armor has been found as well.
I can hardly contain myself. This will be life-changing, Hero. Primordial gods, worth, inner vision. What can it all mean?
We'll know soon enough, when you finish translating.
Yes, you're right. The steely needs to be assembled. Come. This is the cusp of a great discovery. Will the gods speak to us? What will I say to them? What will they say to me? Does it matter?
Perhaps when you read it.
Yes, yes. Only those who possess inner vision, a gift of the primordial gods, will be deemed worthy to wield power of the great Vipsii. Vipsii? What do you make of that?
I am amazed.
I don't understand. There's no change that I see. It's the same place as when we first arrived.
Look around you.
I see nothing. What do you see?
The room has come to life. The gods are speaking to us.
How can that be? Why can't I see any of this? Why should the gods not present themselves to me?
I promise you, I have no idea.
Is it because I'm not worthy? Do you have inner vision? It isn't fair.
Epi, you have the tomb, and there will be other discoveries.
Enough. Just leave me. Can you please leave? I don't understand. The gods think me unworthy. Thank you.
him!
Thank you.
Thank you. Before me.